I have lots of little holes in my extended tarp, which I've sealed up with gaffer tape, and I hope it holds. Just notice there's another one there. Okay. Some days are better than others. Being a bit lazy, I'm using my lighter, which hasn't worked, or maybe it has. And even lazier, I'm going to use some of the little fire lighters. Because they are good. probably too much, but I'm going to cook it anyway. Now I'm going to wash the Tupperware. Well, it's definitely boiling in there, so I'm just going to knock the lid off. Oops, there we go. It's one of my favourite vegetables is just green beans. I normally steam them, but oh well. I need to find a bigger pot to fit my little mini steamer in. But that's fine, the tongs will do for now. Yeah, that'll do. I might get the rest of those out when it cools down. And take this off. Oh well, if you haven't got gloves, tongs will do. I think I'm just going to put some kindling on here because it's so smoky. I don't know if the wood I got was very damp, but I'm just going to keep this going a bit. It's not very cold at all, so maybe. Ah, God. Maybe just let the fire burn out. Okay, dinner. Oh, blackbird's going mad over there. Okay, so pork and green beans. Looks quite nice. With a bit of barbecue sauce. I think a bit of salt and pepper, especially on green beans. Blackbirds are going crazy, what's that one? These are quite sweet. I got them from the pound shop. The white ones are better than the green ones, but they're quite sweet. Just little hangers. But the white ones are really quite bright. They're just little solar powered, I think they're garden lights. No, they're quite cute. I'm going to hang one up above my bed. Sweet.